Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to create this beautiful pink look using the Ooh La La palette from Colourpop. So I'm gonna try and not even try for the eye look. I have all the colors that I used, you know, right there, so you guys can see the colors that I am using to create this look and how I am doing it. It's a pretty short tutorial, but it's also very detailed, I feel. So I hope you guys can follow this. Also, when I do my makeup videos, I don't know if you guys are really into it, so I kind of stopped doing it. But if this is something that you guys really want me to, you know, really get into and have a lot more makeup tutorials, please let me know and I will do more, and you know, they can be very detailed and well explained. But I thought this video was pretty much self-explanatory. So if you guys have any questions, or again, if you would like for me to be doing more of this looks, then please let me know, and I will keep doing them. Most of the products that I used were very inexpensive. I think the only expensive thing in here was my foundation and the Becca highlighter that I used. Everything else was very cheap, and also my lipstick, which was the ABH liquid lipstick. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.